Star Trek has been a part of my life since I was a little girl. My dad really is the one who introduced me to Star Trek, and it just took me one episode to fall in love with the characters and just this other world that I couldn't understand, but I felt like I could relate to. And it's never left me. You know, once you become a Star Trek fan, you never are not a Star Trek fan. LaForge was, that was my guy. I loved him so much. Like, I just couldn't wait for his scene to come up. I would be always wanting to know what it was behind that, his eyewear. Did it work?